Welcome back to another Forza Horizon 4 video. We're coming quick with another video, and today we're doing another Drift Zone, and we're doing the Horizon Donuts. And as you see, I haven't even tried this once because there is no personal best. Today we're going to be driving an S15 V8 swap, fully upgraded. This thing is fucking gorgeous. I don't mind. I'm like, oh. This thing is gorgeous. Sounds amazing. Alright, let's get right into it. See if we can get it first attempt. Oh. Alright. Oh, first try. Oh my good god. No? So 46k? Let's see if we can. What the hell is 3 stars? 25,000? Whoa. I think we could come in hot and maybe stand fourth there? What is... Okay, so it's 30k for 3 stars. Thought it was already over. Let's get to this. There it is. Woo! Let's see if we can beat that 43k. Just get this video going right here. Oh, is that like a little transition there? Try to edit next time. Woo! Let's go. Okay, I think we have to hold it all the way through. We might have to come in a little bit hotter. Oh, I went the wrong way on accident. Ooh, there's like nice corners in this place. I would like there to be a bit longer. This is rough. I'm going to change one thing here quickly. I'm going to actually make third a bit longer. Where we at? So we're actually going to go here. Make fourth a bit longer too. Alright, let's see how this goes. Feels good. What is that? Okay, so it might be a fourth thing. We didn't get points initially, so we might have to like come in at an angle. Okay. There it is.
You have arrived at your
destination. How did he get 43k? 46k? Okay. Let's beat this. Let's beat it. Still didn't start with a good initiation. Ooh, this is a lot rougher than I thought. We're gonna switch cars really quick, see what happens. What am I doing here? Change car. We're actually gonna go to my wide body S13 build. I really like this build. As you guys know, let's try it in reverse, see if that helps. I forgot about that. I think speed might be a factor. I'm still trying to figure these things out. So the torque is such a big difference on this car. I wonder if the tire pressure is still where it was from that one video. Let's check something out really quick. Oh yeah, see, it's from the snow video. I actually changed my gears up quite a bit. Okay, let's move this up a little bit. Rips. Let's try to get some speed going in this thing. Fuck was that? All right. Very quickly here, we're going to go back to, try the good old S14 for just a minute. See how this goes. We'll give it about 3 more tries and call it a day. Oh, we're in the perfect position to try it backwards or, okay. RB sounds so good.
You have arrived at your destination.
God, this tune is amazing. So, it's funny how we can be super inside on this one, which On the dirt ones, it actually wants us to stay in line quite a bit. This one you can go wide, cut in. Where is my torque at? What is wrong with this tune? Oh, this has the snow tune as well. Let's fix that real quick. So much grip. A little bit of air in those tires. Okay, RB, let's see what you can do. Oh, I just wanted to straighten out.
Destination.
Try one more here. Did say 3. This is it. Told third. Why is it bogged?
You have
Alright, we're gonna try one more with a quick tune here. Okie dokie. Let's just raise the final drive to 390 here. Should fix everything. Oh, yeah, see? Woo! From third. Just straight burnout. Oh, yeah. There she is. Do one more after this because that initiation was god awful. See, we were just fucking climbing points all the whole way there. Here we go. Last try. How? How? Even though that was personal best. Alright guys, that's going to end it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys like it, please give it a thumbs up. If you like it, subscribe for more. See ya.